Hi, welcome to Move with Shari. My name is Shari. This is Elaine, and we're going to talk about the workout today. It's going to be a three-part workout. Each video is going to be about 10 minutes each, so you can do them at your leisure, all back-to-back or different days. In terms of what you need, we're going to be doing a lot of body weight. So you can be barefoot or have sneakers and be close to a wall, have a chair if you need some added stability, have some water or towel nearby to make you more comfortable. First workout is going to be some warm-up and some mobility. Second one's going to be some interval work. You can have some light weights, maybe two water bottles, canned goods. And then the third one is going to be some core work and some stretch. So grab your partner and let's get it started. We're going to review what Elaine's going to do. So Elaine is going to start with hands above the head, step it back, crunch it in. Other leg, step back, crunch it in. I'm going to be doing more of a back lunge, driving that knee, and that back lunge, driving that knee. Exercise two, hands behind the head, step that foot to the right, and cross body. So same side, cross body crunch. So eight on one side, eight on the other side. Next exercise, Elaine's going to use the chair to show you as an option for having some added stability. We're going to be doing curtsy lunges. So we step it back to the side, step it back to the side, aiming for that right angle on both knees. And then the last one, she's going to use the chair at the edge of her hips for some added support. So it's a squat and then a twist, punch, squat, twist, punch the other way. We ready? Let's get it started. Hands up. Let's go. Four, eight, and seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hands behind the head, step to the right. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We switch, step it left. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ready for that curtsy lunge. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, core tight, four, three, two, one. Ready for that squat. Hands and fists, let's go. Squat it down, twist and punch. Eight, seven, six, five, squeeze, four, three, two, one, down two, hands up, step it back, let's go. Eight, seven, six, calm it up, five, four, three, two, one, hands behind the head, step to the right. Let's cross it out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, step to the left, cross body. Eight, seven, exhale on that crunch. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Ready for that curtsy lunge. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, go to your comfort level. Five, four, three, two, one. Ready for that squat punch. Hands are ready. Let's go down and across. Eight, seven, six, five, engage that middle. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. Take a breath. We're gonna move that chair out of the way. Calm it out for a second. Inhale it up, arms up. And arch it back, looking for that back wall. And stand it up. Right hand grabs that left wrist. Arch to the right, open up for that left side. Back to the middle. Left hand grabs the right wrist. Lean it over to the left. Back up, arms in front, chin to the chest. arms straight out. Open up for the upper neck. Release the arms. Three slow shoulder rolls to the front. Three, two, one. Reverse. Three, two, one. Arms open. We hug it in, right over left. Grabbing through the backs of the shoulders. Rock through the body. Looking up, open up. Inhale, and then exhale, chin into the chest. Opening up that upper back. Back to the middle, we switch. Open, left over right. Back of the shoulder blades, rocking through the body. Look up, inhale. And exhale, chin into the chest. Relaxing the shoulders down the back. Back to the middle, release the arms, hands to the knees. Some cat-cow, so looking up, tip the tailbone, tip of the head to the ceiling, and then round it under, pulling them underneath, looking for that belly button. And then looking up, and then exhale, round it under, opening up for the vertebrae. Inhale, look up. Exhale, round it under. You got two more after this. Inhale. Exhale. Last one, inhale. And exhale, really pull them under, really pull them together, really pull that stomach into your spine. Release into the center. And then bringing those elbows to the knees, to the inner thighs, rock a little bit, opening up the hips. If you can go lower, you go lower, optional. Left elbow pushes into the left inner thigh, right arm opens up, bow and arrow. And we switch, right elbow, right inner thigh, open up that left arm. Awesome, coming into the middle, rolling it up. A little bit of a hamstring opener, so we're gonna hinge at the hips. Stepping that right foot forward, and we sweep through that leg. We switch, hinge, left foot steps forward, sweeping through that leg. You got one more chance for that hamstring. Hinge, step that right foot, butt back. And hinge, step that left foot, butt back. Great, a little bit of a wider stance. We're gonna lean into that right leg, left hand outside of that right thigh, and we twist open to the side. Close it out, right hand outside of that left thigh, twist open, breathe. And back to the middle, coming together, inhale, up. We're gonna dive down to the floor, coming down on our stomachs. And we're gonna do a little bit of opening up through the chest. So Elaine is gonna have her elbows under her shoulders, fingers are active and wide, and then beaming that chest forward, core pulled in. Don't crunch into the lower back, and if you wanna go a little deeper, you can straighten the arm, shoulders stay down the back. Great, we release, crawl back into a child's pose. Sit it back, hips to the heels. Pushing with the hands, opening up the knees a little bit, make room for the chest to fall. And we come up to all fours. You can do this on all fours, or you can do this in a lunge. So, or I should say, starting in a plank. So bringing that right foot outside of that right hand, and you can always straighten the leg later. So we rock through those hips, open it up a little bit. Taking that right hand behind the right ear. Twist open to the right side. And fold it in, elbow to elbow. Twist open. Exhale on that fold. One more. Twist open. And exhale. Taking that right hand outside of the right foot. We straighten that leg. Sit the hips back a little bit. Release. Right foot back. Left foot comes front. Outside of that left hand. Aiming. Knee above ankle. Rock through the hips. Open it up a little bit. Left hand behind the left ear. Open side. And exhale, fold in. Open side. Fold. One more. Open side. And fold. Left hand outside of that left foot. Straighten that leg. Hips back. Open up through the back of the leg, through the hip. Release. Coming back into that child's pose one more time. Exhale, drain some tension, rock for the hips a little bit. And then crawl it up. Thank you. Please come back for part 2 and 3. Take care.